We're hearing from the family of a man who died while trying to help a shooting victim in a busy parking lot. 48-year-old Kenneth Vinyard died after he was pushed and hit his head on the pavement. His family blames a police officer. Channel 11's Nicole Ford joins us live in Beaver County with more on their search for answers. Nicole?
David, there's still a lot of questions in this case tonight. Is that officer still on the job? Will he be charged? And will the district attorney's office get involved? Well, tonight, we don't have any of those answers, and neither does the family.
I don't know how we're going to make it without him.
Tears stream down the faces of Ken Vinyard's family members just days after his death.
He loved his daughter, Crimson, who was named after the Crimson Tide. She was the love of his life. Nobody loved the kid more than him.
Vinyard's fiance, Marcy Beatty, was there when Vinyard was helping a shooting victim in the Walmart parking lot Sunday night. State police say an incident occurred between Vinyard and an off-duty Center Township police officer before he tackled him, hit his head, and later died.
He was a huge police supporter. He had numerous, I can't tell you how many, best friends that are police officers, and they are all upset and outraged by everything that's going on.
Right now, there are no answers on what happened to that officer. The Center Township Police Chief did not respond to our questions. The district attorney says his office can't comment on the state police investigation.
This family has the right to answers. This family has the right to closure, and this family has the right to see justice done for Ken Vinyard.
Now, the family is bringing in Cyril Wecht in order to do a second autopsy. The attorney tells us that those preliminary results actually show that Vinyard's cause of death was because of the injuries he sustained from that tackle. Reporting live in Beaver County tonight, Nicole Ford, Channel 11 News.